Well, to the arts now. Tautai celebrated 30 years of contemporary Pacific art last week.
Artists both established and emerging gathered in Auckland at Studio One, Toitū. Soana K-Aholelei has the story.
It was a gathering of Pacific artists. Tautai celebrating 30 years in true contemporary style. And some of its pioneers came a long way to be there.
Very, very special occasion. They came a long way with that. Now, with me living the end of New Zealand.
It's a strange feeling, but it's a great feeling. It's almost unbelievable it's 30 years.
Another Tautai pioneer remembers how hard it was in the beginning.
30 years ago was a different landscape, you know. It was like it's like walking in the desert, you know. When I say the desert, is that we hardly see any brown faces around Bonsonby. We didn't have many artists.
It's hard because it's not many people understand, know what Pacific art is. I said, art is us. I explained to them, art is the front door to our culture. And our language is the front gate.
And current artists are in awe of their pioneers.
It's overwhelming to look around the space and to see the artists that I'm in the company of, that my work is sitting with, is mind-blowing. It's each piece almost holds this, like they just resonate between each other, and there's these conversations that they talk across the room.
On display was artwork from past and present artists, thanks to the support of Tautai.
They have a lot of good supporters and mentors that are able to like give us the information that we need in terms of bringing the best of us within exhibiting within galleries and dealing with other dealers or curators. We're able to write about our stuff, talk about our stuff, and bring out the best of us.
Tautai has come a long way in 30 years. It's a far cry from those early days.
And we started off to have a gallery called Tautai in Samoa House. And then we found out we don't have any artists to exhibit. So we turned into a studio to make printmaking and meeting and having workshops. And then finally we had to close it because we don't have enough artists to have an exhibition. It's a big difference now. We've got so many artists.
It's easy to see that Tautai is navigating its way into a colourful future.
Where we are, there's a future, no doubt about it. As long as our art survives, our culture survives. That's how I believe. That's what I call it. It's the front door of our culture.
Very exciting, and congratulations, Tautai.